Find the odd word from the given alternatives. There is a pentagon, there is a parallelogram, right? There is a triangle, there is a circle. I see that in all the three, I can say that these are rectilinear figures. I can say that these figures have sides. I can say that these figures have corners. For any of the reasons, these three have similar property which circle does not have. So the answer is option D, circle.